will now be taken to Melrose Avenue, where you will identify the burn site of other victims. You understand?
Come on.
The press are outside.
Who?
Everyone, I think.
I'll see what's happening.
I'll go and speak to them whilst you head out the back.
No. They're out there as well.
Jeff, get the hood.
No. I went on that.
They were proved to be human and an investigation was opened. We have now charged a man by the name of Dennis Nilsson.